single-digit temperatures, a couple of inches of snow on the ground already, and more predicted as the day goes on. In other words, conditions are perfect for the all-new Bronco Sport.